chance.
Let's breathe.
Yeah.
Let's just relax. We don't just give out title opportunities, as you know, but we are in the business of giving opportunities to people who want to prove themselves. So why don't we do this? Next Monday night on Raw, in Philadelphia, why don't we have a triple threat match? Liv Morgan versus Bianca Belair versus Doudrop. And then the winner of that match will take on Becky Lynch for the Raw Women's Championship at the Royal Rumble event.
That's it.
That's it.
That's more like it.
Grandpa?
What was that?
Yeah.
What an opportunity next week. I wonder what Becky Lynch thinks about that announcement.
Doudrop will get her chance, but it won't be an easy one. Speaking of triple threat matches, this match, Dolph Ziggler versus Damian Priest, special stipulations, count out or disqualification. The champ can lose his title.
Damian Priest is well aware who he is dealing with in Dolph Ziggler, a former world heavyweight champion, a multiple-time tag team champion, former intercontinental champion, and former United States champion. Priest knows that if he makes one mistake tonight, it's going to cost him against the show-off.
Follow me a little bit here, Byron. It's almost like a triple threat match in that Damian Priest is not only taking on Dolph Ziggler, but that side of himself, that Damian side that tends to come out and cost him matches. Am I wrong?
Damian Priest didn't express concern before the match, but I think there's more than meets
the
eye.
The following contest scheduled for one fall is for the United States Championship! In this match, if Damian Priest is disqualified or counted out, Damian loses the title. Introducing the challenger, representing the Dirty Dogs, weighing 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler! Yeah! And his opponents, from New York City, weighing in at 249 pounds, he is the United States Champion, Damian Priest!
As confident as Priest was before this match, you have to think in the back of his mind, Priest knows I can't just be myself. I can't just react how I normally would, because if I do, I could lose the United States title, and that could force Priest to alter his offensive game plan.
And trust me, Dolph Ziggler knows exactly what the scenario is. I imagine Dolph is going to try to draw the Damian side out of the United States
champion. With moves like
Man,
that.
I am so good.
Already, but that could happen as well.
Got to be careful here.
The official made it to the count of four. One more second, and we would already have a new United States champion.
That's what I'm talking about. Priest is going to have to hold himself back a little bit.
But I guess that's the balance, right? If you're Dolph Ziggler, you want an upset Damian Priest who will lose his mind, maybe get counted out, get disqualified. But you don't want a guy who's going to absolutely level you with that anger as well.
And on the outside, Priest has got to tread carefully.
One. Yeah. Uh-oh. Ziggler in trouble.
Yeah! DDT! Tornado DDT! And already,
if Dolph makes this before 10, we're gonna have a new champion!
Should old acquaintance be forgot and forgotten?
Mandy Rose defends the NXT Women's Championship against Raquel Gonzalez.
Also, Cora Jade, it's a triple threat match. The highly anticipated rematch, Breaker Ciampa for the NXT Championship. It is a big fight field.
And we are back, United States Championship on the line. Damian Priest versus Dolph Ziggler. Champion's advantage negated for this match. DQ, count out, he can lose the title.
He's had a close call before the break, but so far, good job keeping his temper in check.
Looks like he's getting fired up, though. Is that good or bad? I don't know.
Elbow right on the chin of Ziggler.
Right, that was bad for Dolph Ziggler, for sure.
Champion looking for the broken arrow, potentially.
Oh, beautiful escape and counter.
Running knee
goes. Priest.
Cover, this might be over. Might see a new champion. Just in time with the kick out, Damian Priest. When you talk about offensive creativity in the locker room, who do they talk about? Dolph Ziggler, because of moves like that.
There's a reason Dolph Ziggler is one of the longest tenured superstars on the roster, because Dolph does not take days off. And on any given night, Dolph Ziggler can upset anyone on the roster, as Damian Priest nearly just found out.
And to that point, Corey, you can only give Dolph Ziggler so many opportunities. Eventually, he's going to capitalize. You had a chance last week at the United States title to have back-to-back chances. Really feeds into the game plan at all.
You're right, and Dolph Ziggler is a competitor who rarely, if ever, falls for the same mistake twice. Dolph is highly intelligent. But right now, Dolph again trying to draw the Damian side out of Damian Priest.
This is where Damian Priest has to have some semblance of pause as he attacks Ziggler.
Carefully measured martial arts kicks back and forth.
Tie kicks over and over to both sides. Look at that. Straight to the chin.
Dolph is down. Hoisted up by the champion. Cliffhanger DDT by Priest.
That might be it. Shoulders down for Dolph Ziggler.
Ziggler's still got more left in the tank.
A lot of guts behind that kick out, Corey.
What I'm focusing on is the composure on the face at the moment of Damian Priest, who realized that didn't finish the job, but Priest is doing a fine job of keeping himself in check to this point.
Damian Priest looking to up the ante right now.
He's going to put this one to bed. Let go in airborne.
Ziggler, cat-like agility.
Oh, boy. Oh, wow.
From the top.
He Priest lands this. We might see a new champion.
Dolph doesn't have it hooked deeply enough.
Priest repositioning himself and getting out of that predicament.
Oh, right in the mouth of Dolph Ziggler.
I think Priest is going to try this one more time. On the top floor, ready to.
The other half of the Dirty Dogs.
Famous.
Famous are face down. One, two.
Not over yet. It's not over yet.
Robert Roode is beside himself with good reason. That was a textbook outside interference.
A dirty plan is what it was from Dolph Ziggler, and it still wasn't enough to put Damian Priest away.
But look in the eyes of the champion now.
Oh, gosh.
Priest now shifting his focus to Robert Roode on the outside.
And he's lost a match previously by countout for exactly this.
This is exactly what Dolph wanted, though. This is what Dolph wants.
Pay attention to the count, Damian.
Oh, no.
He finishes up to four. Damian Priest has a steel chair.
Halfway there, he's at five. And
this is totally illegal. Roode's not in the match.
Unfortunately.
Priest, you got. Hey, officials up to eight. Priest is going to lose his title. He doesn't get back in the ring.
1 second and a half, and he's back in, but
with the chair down.
Dolph is begging for it, realizing the disqualification will cost Priest the title.
The smart move by Ziggler.
New champion. New champion.
One, two.
You're absolutely right, Jimmy. That was nothing short of miraculous. And I think Damian is flirting with an appearance right about now.
Dolph Ziggler cannot believe it in Damian Priest. Seeing Damian crawl to the surface, gentlemen.
Two extremely close calls for the United States champion.
Super kick incoming.
Oh! Priest has
dragged it in!
Come on!
Shoulders down! One, two, three!
Here's your winner, and still the United States champion, Damian Priest!
It didn't seem likely, and at moments seemed downright impossible, but Damian Priest was able to keep the darkness at bay tonight.
And show his